to buy stool.
Is this working? Ninth anniversary for our breaking up and doing our last show, and it was right here on this very stage at Gilman Street. That's how I'm gonna stay the rest of the show.
And very nearby, I puked through my nose. That's not easy to do.
And then
special
the
talent. Wait, where's my big hairy friend? There he is. Wookie love. Ow!
You don't understand,
I feel
man.
You, brother.
I love these guys.
Feel you.
I love these guys. I love this. I love her.
I love you guys. You guys are so great. Man, I wish we had silly strings. I haven't put the letter on the floor yet. I'm hoping some people will bust a move out tonight. Don't be afraid. We have not yet unleashed the wet hippie. Ready when you are. 924 Gilman Street. That's fucking cool. Of the piss and vinegar songs that we have tonight. No lyrics for you, you have to figure them out.
Yeah.
lot of people I appreciate for coming. All of you. Yes. Someone came all the way from Thailand. And who is the girl from Nova Scotia? Not you. San Diego, fuck yeah. Can I see a Nova Scotia though, seriously? That last song was for Nova Scotia. Okay.
Thank you.
Some of you people up front are getting cut in half, I noticed. Come on. No broken ribs. And the ass grabbing's gotta stop. I knew there was something wrong. It's a broken string.
Yeah.
in peace, James Brown. And you know what? Gerald Ford can go fuck himself. Who fucking cares? 3 days of Gerald Ford on the news. They're still talking about him. Guy fucking is a Nixon bastard. I'm just down with James Brown. That's all I'm saying. But hands off the ladies. Oh, there's acid in here, huh? Attached to a dinosaur, and I'm not making fun of that.
Did you find the wallet?
Chuckles is checking it out. Ooh, now that's old school. He's got a dead and gone pin. Finders keepers. Mine now. I still have some dinosaur with keys attached.
Yeah.
got the dinosaur wallet keychain thing. Oh, I have some 7 inches. They're old school. And they have a monkey surfing on them. I don't know. So if you already have one, pass it on. And try not to, you know, step all over them. Because they're, you know, I don't know. Zaffio Records. Old release. All right, don't be grabby. I know you guys all earned it, but okay, they're gone. And just imagine that we brought lots of tricks like confetti and all that, because we really wanted to. We're just disorganized.
Hey, Brian, thanks for letting us use your stuff, man.